quickly whips the nether who's in bed, which just sounds weird. Take my cotton, bitch, the white student said, whipping the other one with a belt. I'm not black, the other student says at one point, and then the guy filming who uploaded totally set his friends up, goes, oh, you guys aren't using the right words. And then they, of course, start dropping the N-word, and then this guy that was recording it posted online.
There's a generation, you know, in their 20s and younger, that really, you know, you want to say you're just, they're just totally stupid to put something on the internet. I think they're clueless. I really, really think that they're clueless, that they don't realize how other people are going to react and the repercussions of posting something so idiotic, right?
Yeah, I don't think, well, they
think they're going to go, everybody's going to think this is funny.
Well, they've grown up in an age where everything has always been public, where we grew up kind of in the transition stage of that, so they have no idea that this is a big deal, I feel like.
They also need to take an improv class. That's what they think is funny.
Yeah, right?
The other guy is like, huh, pick cotton, as if he's never heard the joke before, like it was the edge of brilliance.
Right. What? I've never seen it. I will tell you that I've known people that have made that kind of a joke. I don't think they're racist, the people that have made the joke. I just think it's something that people say sometimes. But it's going to get you in a lot of trouble in this day and age, you know, and I would not be shocked if you were looking at a fraternity and they were bashing white people. I think everybody bashes a little bit. It's a, are you a racist at heart, or how bad does it look when you feel it?
Well, the N-word, I think,
because
really
I'm not put the exclamation well, on top of it. Yeah, but that guy, I agree with Brandy. I think that guy set him up, because that word's not in my vocabulary.
I just keep saying, I'm black, because you're not using the right word.